Excuse me. Oh, here's the fam.
Let's go.
Mariah.
Bro, everybody's looking at us now.
Grace to be known, fully known, and loved by you.
Good morning, guys. It is a fabulous Saturday morning. I currently just woke up. If you're new to my channel, my name is Mariah Casey, and if you're already a part of the fam, and you're subscribed, and if you haven't subscribed, come join the fam. It's right here. It's easy. It's prom. It's very exciting. I've been looking forward to prom like my entire life. I did get a spray tan because a lot of people have been commenting on it. So yes, I normally am not this tan because I'm usually pale, but I do have the ability to get this tan. I just don't. So, we're gonna get started today. It's gonna be so much fun. I am so excited to get ready for prom. My dress is stunning. I wanna tell my dress thank you for being beautiful. I'm so excited for today. Words cannot express how excited I am. I keep saying excited because I am so excited. I don't know if I said this already, but I have no makeup on, so natural beauty. Yeah, let's get started. All right, hey guys, just got out of the shower. This is my mom. Oh gosh. My mom is literally like my best friend, and she is going to be, doing my hair because I don't know how to do my own hair. Stop. She's gonna be doing my hair today. I think she's gonna straighten it and then curl it. No, it's just gonna fast forward.
Use Monet products only on your hair. My mom is touching my butt.
Oh,
you only need this much.
And then you put some in. So.
Okay, so we're gonna get started now. Okay, so I just got out of straightening my hair, so I was putting on some foundation concealer, but it didn't really match, so. We're gonna take that off. I'm not a makeup artist. I just do my very best. I like doing makeup. I have fun doing it. I think I'm pretty good at it. I'm not awful. but yeah, so you guys will get to watch me put on my makeup and everything. Right now I'm just putting on some hydrating coconut hydrating cream. So it just hydrates my skin, makes it look all shiny but not greasy. It'll keep my skin looking nice and fresh all day, all night. And I'm waiting for Maddie to come over right now. She's on her way, I think. I think she's doing her hair, I'm not really sure. But for now, I'm just gonna get ready. I know the lighting here sucks, but like, just bear with me. Now I'm gonna put on some sunscreen because the UV rays, man, they're powerful today. Oh, what? I got that all rubbed in. So I'm gonna have to put on my primer. It's the professional pore primer that I use. I love this stuff, makes my skin really soft. I'm just gonna rub that in. My hands are clean. So I'm gonna put some green on the spots that are a little too red, like right here is a little red. And over here on my cheek, it got a little red. So I'm just gonna cover those spots. You know, I'm just gonna cover those. I don't usually wear a full face of makeup, so this is always really different for me. I don't really know how to do it. I just kinda go with the flow. Make sure you wash your hands if you're gonna use your hands. I'm just gonna go over the green spots where I put the green over with some concealer, just underneath the foundation. You're probably not supposed to do that. It works for me. I don't know. So I don't use this much, so this is like crazy for me. Oh, this is going on nicely. Oh, and I wet my sponge before this, so it's not like the sponge is like dry and crusty. So I've got a nice damp sponge. My skin looks really nice and dewy right now, really like silky. This is the Makeup Forever Water Blend. I love this stuff, it's so nice. I'm gonna take my Laura Mercier powder, and this is translucent. And I'm just gonna go over the corner of my eyes. And I'm just gonna blend that in. The spot right here is not really seeming to wanting to get covered. So I'm just gonna apply a little concealer over. I'm gonna take some powder and I'm just gonna go over my face, like right down below the cheek. A line kind of, like above where my cheekbones are. This is Becca. I love this, it's so pretty. And then I'm gonna take some, just like facial spray, whatever I'm taking my rose water. It doesn't really matter. Just take that and you're just gonna go. Oh yeah. Sorry guys, my camera died, but this is what I've done so far. So I did my eyeshadow, I put on wings, and my powder is still setting. I'm just gonna start blending in my chin a little bit, and up here. So this is the finished look. And my hair done, so. And we have to curl the hair. So I'm just gonna curl my hair, and then I'm gonna put some braids in it, and I've said it like 10 times now. But yes. So we're gonna go for that really loose curl look. Here's that. I'll see you guys in a bit with my dress on, and we're gonna start cruising over there. Okay guys, so I just finished curling my hair. It's all curled, it's really loose, kind of like beachy waves. I decided not to do the braid, so that's what I have. So now we're gonna go get into the dress. Guys, this is the finished look. So I have my earrings that I bought from Lovesy, I think it's called, and then this necklace choker, and then this is pretty much what my dress looks like. So we have this, and yeah, it's really pretty. I'm so excited.
Yeah.
Okay, so Maddie's here.
Hi. I had to work with Mariah. Hi.
So now we're gonna go. No, come back. Now we're gonna go take pictures with our parents, and then we're gonna go take pictures with friends.
At Essentia.
Essentia. Hey guys, we just got here. We're taking some pictures. We've got Tilo and my
dad. Look who it is! Oh, it's Owen! He made it! You guys don't know him. Look him up. Google him.
So Tilo's my photographer for the day. Also my friend. And then I will.
Guys, so I'm the photographer. You guys are probably wondering how I do this. Well, look it. Just aim and shoot. Fire away. Got him. Yeah, Owen!
Excuse me. Oh, here's the fam. Yeah.
Let's go! Let's go!
Mariah!
Wrong! Everybody's looking at us now!
Mariah Casey!
None of them actually can come to prom with me.
Nobody actually goes to prom.
Dude, guys, look how beautiful everybody looks. Sophia, that's Mariah, that's Casey.
Oh,
and what's your name?
Amanda.
Oh, and we gotta give a huge shout out to Michelle Casey. Oh, this is one and only. This is who birthed Mariah. When it's Mariah's birthday, it's actually Michelle's birthday because she's the one that gave birth.
It's your birth, though.
No, no.
Yeah, I'm not gonna.
Fix you guys' hair. Go. Oh.
Look at here. Yeah.
Peace signs. Oh, yeah.
Wow. Very beautiful. Everybody's so beautiful. So good. All right, vlog. So Mariah dropped her stuff.
Her fans are calling her name. Her fans are calling her name.
It's crazy on the red carpet right now, guys. But guess what? You know what? The Grammys, prom, it's gonna be lit right now. So pretty much we're gonna go meet other people right now. And we're gonna take more pictures. But man, everybody's looking so stunning. Mariah is looking fire. Casey's looking fire. Here she is right now. Here's that way.
And it's right here. Hey guys, so currently we're out here at getting ready for prom. Oh my goodness.
Let's go.
All right, right here. The boys.
All right, guys.
Tyler. Okay, look, guys, it's Tyler.
Wait, it's a Mariah vlog.
Yay. Hey, guys. So, yeah, we're just vlogging. Oh, Cameron and Emma. Oh, my gosh. Guys, look at these guys. Oh, my gosh. Wow. Oh, Riley. Wow. Guys, they all look like princesses. Thank you. Everyone's just, wow, looking fine tonight. So. You guys look so good. These are my friends, guys.
Look
what? Oh my gosh, you guys are queens. Yeah. You guys look so good.
Hug each other tighter. Squeeze each other. Kiss each other.
Oh gosh. Where's Vanessa? I should vlog with her because, I mean, she vlogged with me, so I can vlog with her.
Hold her down.
Oh, frick, she's
yes,
gone.
Mariah.
Hey guys, sorry, okay. I was just vlogging.
Vlogging
of myself walking hey, along.
Hey!
Well, I don't know where she went, so. Vanessa, if you watch this, sorry. I love you. I'm sorry I couldn't find you. She looked beautiful, guys, trust me.
What up, everybody? So currently we are about to leave the photo shoot. Right,
Mariah had her very first prom, super excited for her. I think she's in the running for prom queen. If not, then they're messing up, it's not her.
I don't think juniors can
be. Hey, can I see you really fast?
Can you relax?
Mariah's never let me put it in my video.
Hey guys, I'm Mariah's brother. She never put me in her vlogs because she doesn't want me to. So I just wanted to talk to you for a little bit.
It's a prom, get ready with me. Can I walk that way to get to you?
What?
Oh. Hi. Yeah. Nick!
Love you guys.
Yeah!
Zoom in on me.
They're coming. People want to be in the vlog. Get ready with me. How did you guys prepare for this?
Well, it was so easy.
To go first. I woke up, I did my makeup, and now I'm here.
You did your hair too.
I did my hair too.
They look so pretty. Wait, let me back up.
Did you show them what you look like?
No.
Give me this.
Look at double bag, so.
Look at this.
Look at that.
Damn, oh my. Potty. Potty.
I can't. Oh my.
Look.
Oh yeah.
What the? How the hell? No way.
Mariah, I'll
be
your date, don't worry.
Okay, good. Corey, how did you get ready?
I got my makeup done, and then I did my hair, and then I changed.
You look beautiful. Okay, people are yelling at me, so I have to go.
Okay.
What? What?
Okay,
bye.
So all right. Lord,
okay.
Just thank you for this last prom night.
Okay, so
this is the first one.
It's my hand.
Last prom night for who's first? Is it your first prom?
It's my first prom.
But your first and last prom night.
Don't drink too much. Don't drink and drive.
No, she's done.
Just grab my hand, Mariah.
You're a junior?
I'm a junior. We're doing this another time.
Lord, we just thank you for tonight, God. Be with them. May they have fun. And turn up and radishes will be there as well. Turnips and radishes. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Lord is good.
Okay, guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. We're off to Canes. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, comment below. And love you, fam. See you soon. Bye.